This is a day in the life of kindergarten in Burlington Public Schools.
Buses bring us to school each day. Our bus drivers are so nice.
When we get to school, we line up at the door. We go to our classrooms and we're ready to learn.
Being in kindergarten is a lot of fun.
We make a lot of friends.
Ready, Mom and Dad?
Let's learn more about kindergarten.
We learn the days of the week.
We learn addition and subtraction.
We use ST Math on our iPads.
Once you get 100 points, you move on to the next level and it gets harder.
We learn in small groups.
We learn as a whole class.
We practice writing every day.
We practice our ABCs, lowercase and uppercase.
We write about ourselves and we write about our family.
We learn the tricky lowercase letters until we're experts.
Our teachers encourage us.
We learn letters through foundations.
Learn each letter sounds like T is T.
Mr. Murphy reads to us in the Learning Commons.
We hear a new story every week. This book was called The Not-So-Quiet Library.
In kindergarten, we learn to love reading.
Lunchtime, we get to talk with our friends.
We love to draw.
The quiet time, we get to rest, read, or color.
At the end of the day, we pack up and go home.